Videos play an important part in cultivating learners' attention when creating e-learning lessons. Today, I will introduce you how to use three techniques to insert videos into slides and some needed basic steps when you want to adjust or remove them. As you can see, I have just created an e-learning lesson for kids on my computer. To keep learners engaged during the course, I will add a video to the third slide. In ActivePresenter, you can add videos from files, fresh capturing, or YouTube. Let's start with inserting a video into slide from a file. To add a new video stored on your computer to a slide, right-click anywhere on a slide, point annotation, and then click Video. Or in the Annotation tab, click Video. The quickest way to insert video into a slide is to drag an existing file from Explorer and then drop it on the canvas. But in that way, new video and the slide do not automatically fit together. You have to drag it into the canvas manually. Back to the third slide with a newly added video, you no longer see the text line because it's now covered by video. To fix this problem, I will adjust the size and position of the video. Firstly, you select the video and a box with resigning handles will subsequently appear around it. Next, clean drag any of the handles to change the size of your designed video. Moreover, without blade head in the timeline, the start time of your video is set to zero. You can drag the time bar of video to change the start time and end time like that. Now, click the play button on the timeline pane to preview the video. Another way to do that is to select the video time bar and specify the exact start time in the timing and animation section from the properties. This technique is equivalent to launching a new capture project, but if there is any existing slide, newly captured video is inserted right after the slide you are working on. To insert a video by fresh capturing, in the Home tab, click Capture Slides. Or click Capture Slides from the Slide tab. And then choose the capturable file that you want. And if you have a pre-recorded project containing your design video, you can also open it, copy and paste the video into your working project. To continue, I will introduce you how to insert videos into slides from YouTube. In the Annotation tab, click YouTube. Or right-click anywhere on the slide, point to annotation, click YouTube, and then paste your design YouTube link into a text box. However, compared with the techniques described earlier, YouTube video cannot be previewed on the inside of ActivePresenter, but HTML5 output. When you don't need a video anymore, you can select it and press the Delete key on your keyboard. So, now you have clear understanding about how to insert a video in ActivePresenter. If you want more information about how to enhance the video, please check out our video Advanced Video Editing Cut, Copy, Delete, or Crop Range. Thank you for watching.